I think sometimes it's overused, like any good tool, and I think sometimes people apply Creative Commons to places it shouldn't be, and they don't entirely understand it. But at the very least, they did the right thing. They created a simple-to-understand legal framework for people to release things under a copyright other than the copyright, which at this point has been kind of fortified with 11 vitamins and terrible anti-constitutional ish because everybody was scared that somebody was going to take away Leonardo DiCaprio's paycheck.
We'll be right back. Enjoy the chill sounds from Conf and Nerd Show throughout the evening on DEF CON Radio. We'll be right back.